I think so. I think we wanted to do something that was a bit colourful, interesting, fun, so that, you know, giving people that kind of lighter response to politics. And I think customers have really, really enjoyed seeing the polling results and just getting involved with it. It's been great. I mean, customers are really engaged. They're coming in, they're chatting to us about their opinion, about the cakes. They're also talking to each other. So table to table, people are kind of looking over to see what other people are eating. And yes, it's been really good.
Doing a business meeting, talking about the referendum, and came to get some cupcakes to follow the bacon rolls that we're going to have. Realised that the shop offered a choice of cakes, and I've chosen the No Thanks cakes because I very much hope that Scotland remains in the United Kingdom.